is your boy, and today we're by Stoke on the way to the train station to go and do some physical testing in the labs at uni. This is a day in the life of me. So we're not too long at the labs, got some good practice in, familiarised ourselves with all the equipment, getting ready for when the footballers arrive in a few weeks' time. Now we're off back home, get some food in, get on with the rest of our day, which will probably include continuing with the off-season training programme that I'm on. And yeah, see you in a bit.
There ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'll be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know who you are. Flying up and above. Wish on a star. Time to show them who's in charge. Call me a shooting star.
Guys, just finished a session out in the gym. The boys don't want to be in the vlog. Good workout, got them sweating, and now they're pissing off without us. They've had enough of me. I'll catch you later. Just got back home. End of a long day in the labs in the gym. Liverpool versus Spurs. Who's gonna win? See you later. Just finished watching the Champions League final around my mates. Goal at the start, goal at the end, 85 minutes in the middle, bit shy, bit of a boring game to be honest. About to head off out now with the boys. I'll catch you in the next one. If anyone's an AJ fan, I'm sorry about what's just happened. Sam, comment on the vlog. What's just happened to AJ?
I'm not happy.
You're not happy?
No.
Why?
Because he got beaten.
Absolutely battered. Every single round. I mean, what, six, seven?
A better boxer.
Because he's not the kind of person that will come out and make up excuses. Oh, no. He'll fucking come out and he'll say what it is. Oh.
End of a long night. Champions League was a letdown. Joshua was a letdown. Sam's got to get up and do some litter picking in the morning. Good night. We'll see you later. Bye. So tell me why.